So I was like, oh, this is crazy. I've never seen a hacker before. Like, really, I see 10 a fucking week at this point. What dumb thing. Thank you much for the support, man. Is that a hit? Oh, I just went wide. I went way too wide there. That sucks. As if that hit. Yeah, you're gonna disconnect. Let's get the dead art going. Was that it? No. Hope this build isn't awful. Oh, it's okay. Vin, I'll run whatever you want, mate. You put your dollar down. Oh my god, the fucking... The lanterns have arrived. You can make me run whatever you want. Thanks for making sure I was still here. Yeah, there's too many requests, unfortunately, medic. I've said this recently. I start the stream and there's like 7 requests. I can't sit here and babysit every request because otherwise we just won't do them. Otherwise shit gets banked and then it never gets done. So I just have to do it like this. I constantly tell people how many we're doing. Wasn't that exciting? Wasn't that really interactive gameplay? And now she won't drop the God Palette, I assume. I hate to be rude, but that's how we do it now. If there's too many requests, that's how we do it. How's the game going? Good. Alright. I didn't know there was a pallet there. Yeah, I've been calling them out after every game. Ah, he already got his trap off. Jesus, man. Don't even get like a minute worth of slowdown off that shit. Oh, she had sprint burst. See you then. She went wide. She went fucking wide. Okay, camping pallets XD. Welcome, Ali. More stacks, thank you. Trap's already off, by the way. Can I just point out her trap is already off? Did I even put one on her? Who did I put that on? Her trap is already off. Oh. Her trap is already off. Like, what the fuck? Are you doing that so you can DS me? I don't understand. You put the trap on Feng? Yeah, I know. How did she get it off so quick? There isn't even a fucking gen near us. There isn't. Was it this one? Bro, these fucking... Okay, well, I guess they're not going too fast. I can't get anywhere near these gens. Oh, they're already gone. And there's a trap. There's a fucking boon down there. I'm not even going to bother. You still taking requests? Oh, yeah, we'll take them. Around the 4-hour mark is when I slow down on requests. We'll take more. Lads, keep it going. Requests... I don't know. I know some people don't enjoy requests as much as, you know, just doing pig. But at this point, when we get a bunch of requests, I'll do two requests and then do pig. So you know that you'll at least get one pig game every two. So does that mean the new killer is going to be the ring? Apparently it's the based on the original version though.
Pig, save the best for last. Deadlock. No way out. Corrupt.
Thank you much for the donation, Rick. That's very, very nice of you, and I appreciate people giving pig requests, because that means we get some pig content, so honestly, that's very, very nice. Thank you very much for the support, man. Thank you for the $5. I enjoy your killer gameplay you do. Some people don't, honestly. People don't like watching the artist, and people don't really like Bubba, I've noticed. I want to find that video of the ring girl or the Samara cosplay crawling down the corridor. Her cosplay was so good. She was like all bandaged up and shit. It was really good. That's a shame. Oh, she just jumped to the thing. Did she? Oh. Is she not gonna bleed out in there? She didn't make a noise, that sucks. Okay. I'm struggling. Do I put her in the basement? If I do the basement, it means I'm gonna lose a gen here, because I have to go get that boon totem as well. You don't use sexy for ambush? No, that's why I said the results are so good on Pig. People in the DBD server, yeah, I stop listening when people say that. Who gives a fuck about the DBD Discord? Genuine shitter. It's the exact definition of what's wrong with DBD, even down to the people fucking moderating it. Bro, this Elodie's a rat. I think I'm just gonna tunnel her, honestly. Get my 6 stacks, call it. Why not? Can I have a hit from you, darling? No? Just one? Come on, give me my 7. Yeah. Sometimes... Oh. Why didn't she DS me the first time, then? Sometimes, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I was gonna say something and then she DS'd me. I can't remember. I just lost my fucking thought. I forgot. That's weird. That sucks. I don't know what you're doing. I'm not even trying to chase you. I'm trying to find the other girl. I don't know where she's gone. Oh, I was gonna say the traps didn't do anything. That's what I was trying to say. The traps did fucking nothing. I put the trap on someone. I hooked them. And before I even knew they were unhooked, the trap was off. The trap came off within like 20 seconds. This is a shame. Why didn't she... I guess she debated me with DS. Is that her there? Probably lag. It's definitely lag. Oh, the power of Sithibus Last. Is that gem getting done? Wait. What? What Tinkered? What the fuck Tinkered, boys? No, Tinkerer went off. What? Tinkerer just went off. Something fishy is happening, yeah. Yeah, it is that one. It is, that is it, Chef. That's the good shit. They sent me the gif of what I was talking about. Bro, does that not look so good? That shit's scary as hell. I know it's really simple. That shit looks scary as hell. Post that in the Discord, show everyone. Someone's cheated in this game, I think. I'm pretty sure someone's cheating. No, because the gen is nowhere near 70. My god, another DS. Sure thing, I'll eat that. No, there's no gen that's even close to 70. I want to understand what's going on here. Okay. Hey, there you go. Yeah, she is hacking. Right. Well done, boys. Interesting. They're not controlling that. Those two aren't controlling that. Yui doesn't have DS. That's why. It's the Feng. It's the Feng doing it. Yui didn't DS me the first time. It's not Yui. I'm almost certain because we picked her up and she didn't DS me. You've never seen that? I've seen that before. So Feng's just hiding somewhere hacking. That's weird. Oh yeah, Feng didn't... Yeah, Feng took her trap off first try. Yeah, that explains... Ah, oh, there you go. That explains why Feng, got her trap off so quick. Can Yui just- these are the people I don't understand. There's clearly someone hacking. Hey, I'm the Yui in your game. Ah, oh, there you go, cool. Alright, well done. Feng is hacking? Yeah, but I don't know why you guys aren't just giving- like, can you not help me wrap this up then? Like, get the gen done, let's go. Like, if Elodie's aware there's a hacker in the game, why the fuck is she not, like, why are you trying to stay in the game? That's what I don't get. Survivor's like, oh, this is crazy. I've never seen a hacker before. Like, really, I see Tenna fucking weak at this point. Well done, Feng. So, yeah. I think, fuck, she's not holding the game hostage. I think she fucked up, by the way. I think she just fucked that up. I don't think she meant to do that.